Gandhi Jayanti on the 2nd of October is the traditional Deccan Derby date. But in 2019, the Hyderabad Race Club shifted the race to the 16th of the month. Now, this change of date really radically altered the dynamics of the race, which boasted a field comprising of the highest rated three-year-olds in the country. Peak performance dates were drastically altered in the programming of the athletes, but at least the same conditions applied for all the contenders. The highest rated filly and colt in the country were well connected and empowered respectively due to their classic performances in Bangalore. The race looked exclusively secluded to those two, unless the proverbial upset was on the cards. Now, Consigliere, the 40-1 local hope, was trained by LVR Deshmukh, who in all his years as champion trainer in Hyderabad had never managed to win the Derby. Anything could happen today at the Deccan Derby of 2019. And as the old adage says, may the best horse on the day win.
I'll be the last one standing, two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the battle, I'm a soldier. Yeah, I'm a fighter like Rocky. Put your flag on your back like Ali. Yeah, I'm the greatest, I'm stronger. Bet my dues, can't lose, I'm my own, yeah.
The race start is on, it is, and away they jump out for the Deccan Derby Grade 1 2019. Perfect climb out by all the runners. Consigliere hits the front by about 3 parts from Royal Crystal on the outside. Close to the fence, Tetra Ramo came from Bronze 1, settles into third. Followed by Artistry as they cross the 1800 meter marker. Followed by Cape Kidnappers, held now being overtaken on the outside by Well Connected, and last is Imperate. And it's Consigliere showing the way as they cross the mile marker by about a length and a half to the bit of Royal Crystal. Settled nicely into third, Tetra Rama. Length and a half behind is Artistry, followed by a pair. That's Cape Kidnappers on the inside of Well Connected, and Imperate is last, is nearly 7 lengths from the leader. And the leader is Consigliere as they run through the backstretch by about 3 parts. From getting keen is Royal Crystal, followed by Tetra Rama. Length and a half behind comes Artistry. They are racing one back to one. One on the outside is Well Connected. Close to the fence, Cape Kidnappers. Dappers half a length behind, followed by Imperate, who is running 3 deep. Back to the lead as they go, their eyes crossing the 1100, and Consigliere extends well. Now the lead is about length and a half from Royal Crystal. Length and a half behind us, there is Tetra Rama. Similar margin to Artistry as they go, their eyes followed by Cape Kidnappers. Once again joins Well Connected, and last is Imperate as they cross the 800. And his conciliary on a start to finish bit, extending well, uncontested by about 2 to the good of Royal Crystal. 3 away is Tetra Rama, now being nudged, followed by Well Connected trying to join Artistry, followed by Impavid and Kipkit Rappers together as they start to negotiate the turn. They are into the straight on the long stretch of 500 meters in the derby, and conciliary stretches out well by about 2.5 lengths in front of Royal Crystal. Is Tetra Rama followed by Well Connected, Rhythm Heart, then on the outside is Impavid followed by Kipkit Rappers, and Artistry inside the last 200 meters, and Conciliary kicking on by about 2 lengths in front of Royal Crystal, followed by Impavid. Well Connected looks to be in trouble with Conciliary, the local challenger, fully on, making you getting all the way to the post from Royal Crystal. Conciliary scores in the derby, beating Royal Crystal, followed by Impavid. Well Connected with a look then by
the C is for the courage I possess through the drama. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the N is necessary, cause I'm never giving up. See, they ask me how I did it, I just did it from the heart. Crushing the competition, been doing it from the start. They say that every champion is all about his principles. Carry.
I am invincible, unbreakable, unstoppable, unshakable. They knock me down, I get up again. I am the champion. You're gone, gone, but hey, you can't hurt me now. I can't feel the pain. I was made for this, yeah, I was born to win. I am the champion.
What a moment, folks, for jockey Ajit Kumar. He dramatically outrode the best jockeys in India and executed tactics to such a T that he managed to hold at bay the absolute cream of the crop. In the process, he gave his trainer his first ever Deccan Derby victory and easily elevates himself into the select band of A-grade jockeys of the subcontinent. Simply the execution of that front-running ride and the extraordinary fractional control over the pace up front is an easy indicator that this young jockey has much more classic success beckoning in the near future. Save a thought for Consigliere, the son of Air Support. What a fantastic moment for him and for the Kunigal Stud Farm. As the Connections collected their silverware, one couldn't help but feel overjoyed for them. Many, many congratulations then to Ajit Kumar and to Team Consigliere, your Deccan Derby winners of 2019.